Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I have a journal that I've made, or a book, a journal of a book. I've made it in a color mauve. Let me zoom it out. It's a small or a large slim journal, and I've used laces and ephemera that I've from Etsy, and beautiful lace trim, and with a seam binding closure. I love this image. Look, this little bows. This was gifted to me by Nelleke. It's a piece of plastic. Hi Nelleke, thank you. And a little flower. And this is a journal with paper, lace, doilies, and beautiful ladies, dictionary paper. I can't get it all in frame because it's very large. There is some space to write. Here is a tag that I've attached with a paperclip. You call this a peony rose? I think it's a peony. I have to do it like this because it's too large to get it in frame. Here is a tag attached with a paper clip. You see the pages are not the same size. Here is a tag attached with a paper clip. I love this trim. Here is another tag attached with a paper clip. Here is some ephemera. And the large last page. So this is my slim journal. Everybody is making slim journals these days, so I thought, well, let me make some. And it was a lot of fun to make, and I love the color, and I hope you like it, and please let me know what you think, and I'll see you next time in another video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.